Ambix match today. What a crowd. Rumor has it you'll be going down to the pitch too. Better start thinking now which side you'll be taking. Gryffindor or Slytherin. Either way, enjoy the match.
Yes, a remarkable young man. Potter, Potter, Potter. That excrescence wouldn't even make a substitute on Slytherin.
You mad Salazar. Just watch. I'll wager young Mr. Potter and Gryffindor beat Slytherin today.
Ha! Gryffindor doesn't stand a chance.
Shh. Honestly, all of you.
What are all these muggles doing in Hogwarts anyway? I expect this is Dumbledore's doing.
Dumbledore, unlike you, Salazar, sees the good in all people, whether or not they possess magic. Besides, I think I detect a future Quidditch player or two amongst our younger visitors.
Like a pretty nasty lot to me. Witchcraft and wizardry. Our school was founded over 1,000 years ago by the four greatest witches and wizards of the age. As many of you may know, Hogwarts is one of the schools where young people of the wizarding world come to study magic. I should warn you, things can be a little unpredictable here. During your visit, you may encounter all manner of things not common to your own world. Ghosts, house elves, giants, and apparently, as of this morning, a dragon.
But I sense a bit of apprehension in the room.
Perhaps you fear meeting, you know who? Well, a piece of advice, if I may. Fear of a name only increases the fear of the thing itself. Voldemort is only as powerful as we make him. And remember, inevitably, there comes a moment where we must make a choice between what is right and what is easy. The choice we make defines us. When in doubt, follow your heart.
Thank you. You haven't seen a dragon, have you?
Right. Oh, what is the quiz bit?
Retrieve your stowed belongings.